coronaviruses are a large family of viruses that cause illness ranging from the common cold to more severe diseases such as the Middle East Respiratory Syndrome, MERS, and Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome, SARS. This new coronavirus is spread from one person to another primarily through respiratory droplets generated when an infected person coughs or sneezes. According to recent reports, it may be possible that people infected with the novel coronavirus can spread the virus even before showing significant symptoms. Some patients with confirmed infections with the novel coronavirus have showed little to no symptoms, while others have become severely ill and died. Symptoms of infection include fever, cough, and shortness of breath. At this time, it is believed that symptoms may appear in as little as 2 days or as long as 14 days after exposure. The best way to protect ourselves against getting infected is to maintain basic hand and respiratory hygiene. Avoid close contact where possible with anyone showing symptoms of respiratory illness such as coughing and sneezing. Scientists are working very hard to understand this new virus and produce a vaccine. Antibiotics do not work against viruses. They work on bacterial infections. Therefore, antibiotics should not be used as a means of prevention. There is still a lot that is unknown about this novel coronavirus. However, from experience with other coronaviruses, we know that these types of viruses don't survive long on objects such as letters or packages. At present, there is no evidence that pets such as cats and dogs have been infected or have spread this novel virus. The current situation regarding travel is evolving. It is important to stay up to date with travel advisories issued from official channels. Current advisory from the World Health Organization is to avoid travel to the most affected Chinese province of Hubei and to consider postponing travels to China in general. The World Health Organization advises those who have traveled to affected areas to self-quarantine for 14 days. If you develop a fever and symptoms of respiratory illness, such as cough or shortness of breath, within 14 days of travel, or if you have had close contact with someone showing these symptoms who has recent travel history to affected areas, please contact your healthcare professional immediately and mention your recent travel or close contact.